This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Dad's Rose.
The move can't hit
the opponent. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Fissure opens an abyss of destruction. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle.
The move can't hit
the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! The red corner still can't pull off a move. Attack Rose. Fissure opens an abyss of destruction. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Chatot is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. Both corners' moves fail. The battle has reached its final stage. A smashing blow! The red corner still can't pull off a move! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Chatot starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The move fails. The move can't hit the opponent. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Chantok starts to attack. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Groudon is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Its special defense rose. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Chantok starts to attack. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's down and out. Onix is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Both corners' moves fail. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Chantok starts to attack. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The move fails. Shattok starts to attack. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Onyx became paralyzed. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Bam! It's down. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.